The purpose of phase one metabolic detoxification is to convert toxins into a water-soluble form, preparing them for phase two. This is accomplished mainly by a class of slow-acting nonspecific enzymes known as cytochrome P450s, or CYPs. CYPs typically aid in the metabolism of prescription drugs and endogenous toxins. Other more specific enzymes also play crucial roles in phase one. Flavin monooxygenases detoxify nicotine from cigarette smoke, alcohol and aldehyde dehydrogenases aid in alcohol metabolism, and monoamine oxidases are important for neurotransmitter degradation.
Phase 2 detoxification can also be called enzymatic conjugation. After phase 1, the lipid-soluble toxin is converted to a more water-soluble form for easy elimination. Liver cells attach the toxin to other substances to increase its solubility as well as reduce its toxicity. There are six phase two detoxification pathways: glutathione conjugation, amino acid conjugation, methylation, sulfating, acetylation, and glucuronidation. Each pathway uses a specialized enzyme for the reaction to occur. Once the toxin is water soluble, it can be excreted via watery fluids as bile or urine.
Phase 3 of metabolic detoxification utilizes transport proteins that remove toxins from cells. There are phase 3 transporter proteins found in many tissues of the body, including the liver, intestines, kidneys, and the brain. Because the conjugated toxins from phase 2 are water-soluble, they require specific transporters to be excreted out of the cell. Different transporter proteins move toxins from different areas of the body to either bile for elimination or urine for excretion.
The hepatic portal vein is critical in detoxification as it brings the blood from the intestines containing ingested toxins directly to the liver. Since the blood from the intestines travels through such a short vessel to the liver, detoxification can occur quickly after the toxins enter the bloodstream. The liver breaks down substances like ammonia, metabolic waste, drugs, alcohol, and chemicals. It's the main organ in detoxification of the blood. If we take a closer look at the liver, we see that cells are lined up to act like a filter for the bloodstream. Special cells called Kupffer cells ingest and break down toxic matter. Another function of the liver is the production of bile. Some functions of bile regarding detoxification are the destruction of unwanted and dangerous organisms that invade your body, breakdown of lipid-soluble toxins, transport of toxins to the intestines, and stimulation of peristaltic actions of the intestines that help excrete fecal matter.